Name's Crowley. Maybe you've...
You're Crowley.
In the flesh of a moderately successful literary agent out of New York. I see you have heard of me. Do you fancy a drink before you smite me?
No. You like to bend them right over, do you? Let's go.
Crowley thinks we're just gonna
walk, Dave. That Bobby Singer, give him a kiss for me.
They burnt down my house. They hanged my tailor.
Just don't make us square. I see you again,
I'm dead. Yes, I know. I love you too.
I will destroy you.
Eat me.
Why'd you take a picture?
Why do you have to use tongue? I got him tied.
You're not coming?
Oh, no. It's not safe up there. There's demons.
When you betray us, I'll be the one to carve out your heart.
Cass, you're such a clown.
Every demon on hell and earth's got his eyes out for me!
Last place I should be.
In the road, talking to Sam and Dean Winchester under a friggin' spotlight!
You're good. But I'm Crowley.
You show us yours, we'll show you ours.
Really, Dean, I'm trying to conduct a professional negotiation here. You want to talk that ridiculous?
You're running loose. And Hannah, she needs to be loved. She deserves it. Don't we all? You? Me? I deserve to be loved. I deserve to be loved!
What?
Shotgun.
Wrong. You're in the back.
What's the leg?
You're on my side.
Hey!
What is Crowley doing?
Stealing candy. He's stealing candy. You know, at least when Cass was human, he was an okay guy. Should have known Crowley would be a douche version.
Hey! Cut it out, man! Image. You're the king of rotten. Act like it.
That's what you get, working with a demon.